I believe that Danny Polos' majestic clarinet improvisation on When Day Is Done with the Coleman Hawkins All-Star Octet in 1940 to be one of the most succinct, logical, and beautiful jazz solos ever. So I do not hesitate to recommend it to students of jazz to learn, study, and analyze. It is so perfect, it's almost as if it was written beforehand. Please let me know what you think about the solo in the comments. Here I am now playing along at half speed so as to get deeper into the solo, which is something that I recommend. Check the How to Analyze a Jazz Solo resource if you want the deep dive expanded analysis of this musical gem. That include exercises inspired by the majestic phrases.